Hi, students. How are you all?
Fine, sister.
You mute kindly. You can use chat box and write. Okay? Okay, I have prepared a small presentation. We shall go through it. So now, let us see after a long time. So are you ready to write the exams? I'm sure, since you have already prepared, you are never ready to write. Isn't it? Yeah. So, as we know, everything is so uncertain. We planned for so many things, but God has His own plan. As we know, prevention is better than cure. By now, we must be aware of various preventive measures, such as the use of masks, regular washing hands with soap and water, and so on. Nevertheless, staying at home is probably a best thing can be done, and we can save and protect our lives. Yeah. So, by the way, hello? By the way, there are migrants from different states staying in Vijayawada at 11 centers. And we, the sisters of Maristella, went to different centers and we distributed some of the toilet articles, towels and bed sheets. They were so happy. And you can, here you can see some of the pictures that we have taken. And they are still, some of them are wanting to have some lungis and t-shirts. And we are trying to explore how we can provide them. And so staying at home is the best precaution, as I said already. You definitely need to engage in something to make this time at home productive rather than boring or frustrating. Isn't it? You know how I'm spending my time? I'm doing a course online. We have sessions online for 3 hours every day. After every live session, we are given homework which needs to be completed and uploaded before we sit the next day's session. Hence, we know we are spending time to do homework minimum 4 to 5 hours every day. We are tired but not bored. I'm excited to learn and explore something new every day. The course is called E-Learning Professional Development Course. How to teach online. And so if you have been finding it difficult to stay idle for a long period of time without going anywhere or without doing anything fun, perhaps you too can do many things, like maybe revise your childhood memories, play games, watch good movies, rearrange your household items, help your mothers to cook, experiment something new, read good books. Nowadays, you know, you can find very good books online free of cost. You can simply download them and read. I can share some good links where you can download books which are free of cost. You can also think about future. Many online courses are available to students. Some of them are free of cost. Some you may have to pay very minimum, but useful to do these courses now. You can improve your presentation skills, communication skills, and analytical skills, and so on. There are good videos you'll find on YouTube. Improve your language by doing a lot of functional English exercises available, which are also free of cost. Maybe explore your artistic side. Being the literature students, improve your writing skills by writing something on your own. Maybe begin with a single paragraph on something interesting. It can be a story you read or heard or an incident you heard about or maybe your own feelings or observations or views about this COVID-19. Write poems on different themes you like. You know, other day from the Department of English, Miss Asifa wrote a beautiful poem on COVID-19. And like that, you also can start writing. You can write anything you want to improve your language. You can send it to our HOD Madam, Dr. Satyasudha. She will be happy to publish it in our college magazine. And now, you are almost at the end of final year. Maybe once you write the exams, that's the end. So you can prepare for entrance exams whenever they may conduct. Now, because of this lockdown period, I'm sure many universities will be conducting their exams online. So prepare for them systematically. Maybe spend at least 2 to 3 hours for study. It is so required, especially for your MA entrance exam. You can focus on history of English, starting from ancient period to contemporary period, contextual readings of all ages. You should also gather all the authentic facts that will help you in dealing with factual questions. Relevance of contemporary British and other literature. You also can explore, divide syllabus into separate modules, and literary theory and criticism you need to go through thoroughly, which is very important for the entrance exam. Also prepare passage readings and statements based on questions. By the way, I hope you are spending the time properly. Are you? You can chat in your, you can post in the chat box. Hello, are you there?
Yes, sister.
Yeah, post. You can. What are you all doing? Let me know. How are you spending time? Good. Modha is reading a lot of books. I'm happy, Modha. What about Shubhami? What are you busy with? Spending time in revising. Good. Who is that? Name is not there. Yeah, Beulah. Beulah must be in Hyderabad, isn't it? Beulah in Hyderabad? Are you in Hyderabad? Yeah. So there we can see and watch news that in Hyderabad also they're following strict measures to control, not allowing people to come out. Yeah, that is good. You are helping your mother. So Shubhami is here only in Vijayawada. Yes, very strict measures. Yeah, true. Yeah, what about the others? I can't see you all. Once you switch on your video. Switch on your video, all of you. All those who are following this session, switch on video. I can see only Beulah and Shubhami. Yeah, Saujanya. What about the others? Yeah, what about the others? Yeah, all of you, switch on. Switch on your audio, your video. I want to take photo. I can see only 3 of you. Where are the others? Yeah, now I can see one of. One second. We are trying to open.
That's all.
Where are the others? I saw so many joining and I can see here now only 5 of you. What about the others? Where are the others, Ma? Are you in? Fine, fine. Someone is asking me how I am. Yeah, you have to switch on. Somebody is putting
on video.
Yeah, I can see only Moda, Shubhami, Beulah. Yes, I'm sorry. Still 6 more are waiting. Abhinya. Just wait. They're still waiting. Sushma. As you join, just to enter your name in chat box so that I know who are all joining. 15 are there already joined, but I can see only 5 of you. Please switch on your video. You are using your mobile or is PC?
Mobile.
Okay, okay.
We are not seeing.
Oh, I can't see you, ma'am.
I can see you, sister.
I'm not able to.
Video is on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can see you.
Okay. Can you see all the other participants?
I can see only you, sister.
I see. What about Moda?
You.
Can you see others?
No, no. I can see only you.
Students, what about? Yeah, now I can see you, ma'am. Yeah.
Huh.
Ma'am.
But I can see only you.
What about the others? Here, see, unmute.
They have to.
Emma, you have to unmute.
Unmute.
Unmute your video so that we can see
audio,
all of
audio.
You.
Audio. And
audio.
Video.
Both audio and video, you unmute. Yeah, now I can see 5 of them. Yes, and I can see. What about the others? Yeah.
Many are there.
Abhinya, I can see. But how?
This gallery.
Yeah. Yeah, now I can see many of you, but still. Hi, hi to all. Now, ma'am, can you see everyone?
No, sister, single. One at a time. I am able to see one at a time.
Uh-huh. Okay, okay, they're still. Yeah. Yes, few more. 4 more have to. I can't see. 4 more. Who is this Redmi? Yeah, students, now one by one, just to say hi and explain what you are doing in few sentences. One by one.
I can see. Yela.
Hi, ma'am.
Hi. Now yeah, I can see.
Okay.
3 of you. And Moda, where is Beulah?
Ma'am.
Yeah, Beulah is there.
Yeah, I think Chamundeshwari.
Chamundeshwari, you have unmuted. You have muted Amma, your video.
Shubhami.
Close. Come to the phone so that your face is shown clearly. Close to that day.
Come up.
Yeah. Here, who is this? I can't see her face.
Galaxy
J2, I can't see your face properly. Come closer. Yeah, now I can see.
Yeah.
Chamundeshwari, I can't see you.
Yeah. Last one. Okay.
Now speak. Can you say just one or two sentences what you are about, what you are doing? Ma'am, you can also say, please.
Yeah. What did you ask, sister?
I'm asking them what are they busy with. I explained what I am doing.
Okay.
And you can unmute and you can speak.
Good morning, sister. Good morning, everybody. Good morning, ma'am. So we've got a lot of time these days, so we're trying to catch up on reading some books that we've already have.
Good.
And learn to cook or learn new recipes or helping cleaning the house. And then we've also like trying to catch up on some classic TV shows and
very good.
Also, we are preparing for our entrances, sister.
Very good.
Have a lot of catch up.
Very good. Yeah. Next, Moda.
Good afternoon, sister. Good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon.
I am mostly reading books, sister, like old classic books and all.
Very good.
And I'm watching TV shows, movies, etc.
Dramas,
exactly.
Okay.
And I'm sleeping really nicely, sister.
Very good. Now you got enough time. And,
yeah, exactly, sister. And there is no NCC at all, so I'm really sleeping very peacefully. But staying at home is really tough, sister.
Yeah, I know.
So just passing my time with reading books and watching movies, sister, and helping around the house, cleaning my books and all.
Very good, very good. See, now I have given the time. Yeah. Now I have given actually time 12 to 12:30 only. Now it's almost 12:30. It will be ending. Our meeting will be ending. Thank you so much for joining. Actually, now I tried for the first time. Now again, I'll catch you up. Maybe on Monday, we'll have another session on some good topics. Yes. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
ma'am. Sister.
So this is the ma'am. Unmute and talk. Unmute your. I can't hear you.
Yeah.
Now see.
Can you hear?
Yeah.
Can you hear? Please study well and prepare for the PG entrance.
Yes, ma'am.
Prepare for good PG entrance.
Yes,
okay.
Yes,
okay.
Yes,
all the best.
Thank you.
All the best. Yeah. Bye, ma'am. Thank you for joining. Thank you. Catch you on Monday. Okay.
I too must have a meeting.
Yeah, surely, ma'am.
Monday.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you, guys. Bye.
Thank you, sister. Bye. Thank you, sister.